heel, Henry.
Good heel, Henry. This is a 6 foot leash, which is really more than I need when I'm working with them. A lot of times people take this and they start wrapping it around their hand, and then when they want it off, they gotta unwrap. If I do use it, I take about the point where I wanna hold, and I just kinda make some loops with the rest of it, so I have a 6 foot leash. Or I just switch to a shorter leash, which makes it a lot less holding and a lot easier. No, sit. Good sit. Good sit, Henry. Good sit, Mr. Henry. Frenchie. French Henry. I always keep my hand right above his head where if he goes, and I don't want to hit him with that, so I'll hold that piece up. Watch. Good sit. Good sit. I'd like four on the floor. Sometimes if he picks 1 foot up, I'll put a little tension, and as soon as it goes down, that's the sit I want. Good. Good. Good, yes. 1-1000, 2-1000. Deliver fast, nose up. Now at first I'm always using food, eventually, watch. Good, 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 and I can even get this hand out of here. Good, good, yes. When I say yes, I still take the food out of my pocket. I touch my chin and I deliver to him. And I went a little slow because you can see his front feet came off the ground. When we're walking, I would like the leash to hang like a J. Before I make an about turn, I want slack and I just want him listening to my voice, so I'll actually move this closer to him. Henry, heel.
Good heel. Good heel, buddy. Good heel. Henry, heel. Good heel. Good heel. A circle. Get away over here. Heel. No. Heel. Good. 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 Good.
Sit. I said heel once. I said good 4 or 5 times. Yes. Stay means Allan's leaving. I keep one hand on the leash right above his head. Now, when I want him to walk with me, I start with my left foot. When I want him to stay, I start with my right foot. He sees no movement. It's easier to keep him. Good sit. Good sit. And when I get back, he's already making eye contact, so I'll say yes, touch my chin, and give him the food. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Now, in group class, we do a walk around, but sometimes, good sit. I'm afraid they'll move, so I'll pet them as I go around. Good. Yes. I use my right hand for going forward and to the right. My hands are down here when I'm working with them. I sit. How do I get the leash in my left hand? Put my right hand over here. Look at the leash comes right into it. So for sit, I usually move closer to him, a little tension straight up, and as soon as he's sitting, I no sit, I relax it. If we're walking and he's going too fast, I'll get it in my left hand and I won't pull him back. I'll actually go forward, kind of make a little snap back. I'll say no heel. If he starts speeding, speeding is if he's an inch or two ahead of me. If he's a foot ahead, or if I want, I'll just make a right about turn. Henry, heel.
Good heel. So you read my mind. Heel, Henry.
Heel. Good heel. To go to the left, back.
And I block with my left foot. Heel. Back. And I block with my left foot.
Now, I showed you something in the lobby the other day. Sit. He's getting so good. At first, when I'm teaching it, I say back and I put my foot right in front of him right away, blocking both feet, stopping his front feet from moving forward. He's getting to the point where when I say back, he stops. Then I put my foot in front of him.
Heel. Good heel, Henry. Henry, back. He stops the forward motion.
Henry, back.
Good. I want to keep him tight. I don't want him moving his front feet so much.
I want the rear adjustments. Back.
Good. Good.
Heel,
Henry.
Heel. The third type about turn is called a left about turn. He goes to the right. When I would trip, turn to my left.
heel for what's called the left about, because if I'm going to the right, when I would trip over and turn to the left, and then start walking with the foot next to him, so we stay together, it's like a dance. Anytime, anywhere. Here, Henry. Back up fast, stop quick, and close. Yes, I'll give him a piece of food. I didn't even have to say sit. Watch. Don't go through this position. Keep him here for a while. Good sit. Good sit. Yes. Henry, heel. Sit. Show off. Yes. That's called the left finish. Heel, Henry. Very similar move here. Sit. Good. 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 Yes. Now over here to the left forward. Heel, Henry. Get him back here and just go. Heel. Heel, Henry. Good heel. Call front, anytime, anywhere. Here. Back up fast, stop quick. Now, if there was something that was a distraction behind the camera, that would be an excellent time to practice that. Watch. So he learns he has to come whenever, whatever. Good. 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 Yes. The right finish, my cue is putting the leash in my right hand. Henry, go right. Big step. Get him behind me. Sit. Yes. Now we could have done that with no sit at the end. Now I can also do Henry here. Go right. With no sits. Henry here. Heel. So if I'm calling him out in the field, here, Henry. All right. And we just go. Heel. Good heel. Back when I go to the left. Heel. Heel, Henry. Back. He stops. Heel. Very nice and ready. No heel. Throw a piece of food on the floor. Heel. Back. See how he stops with forward motion? Very nice. Heel, Henry. Heel, Henry. Heel. Now I get a little fancy here. Henry, around. I drop my right foot back. And we keep going. And then, here's circles. Circle. Or people say spin when they go to the right. They say twirl when they go to the left. Sit. Henry, heel. Twirl. Atta boy. Off. Here. Sit. Good sit, handsome. Good sit. Yes. Henry, go right. Now that one, heel. Little step forward to get him next to me. Was without, sit. Without dropping my right foot back. It wasn't so good though either. Heel. Here, Henry. Sit. Yes. Heel. Come on. Are you tired? Yes. Before the food leaves my chin, you can say off or leave it. Off or leave it means not now. No means never. Off. Take it. And then I can do it with my hand. Off. No. Come on. Raise your bones. Sit. Off. Good sit, handsome. Up. All right. There's what he could do. I call this one the owner's manual.